Now in chapter secants and tangents to a circle, in this session I am going to explain the constructions. See the construction of a tangent to a given circle. Construct a tangent to a circle of radius 4 cm from a point on the concentric circle of radius 6 cm and measure its length. Also verify the measurement by actual calculation. Also measure by actual calculation. See, we have to construct a circle of radius 4 cm and one more circle, that is concentric. So what is the meaning of concentric? See, the concentric means, here is the first circle, this is the center, and from this the common center we can draw many circles with different radii. The center is common but the radius is different, so all these circles are known as concentric circles. Means center is unique, radii is the different radii. So like this, so these are known as concentric circles. So we have to draw a circle of radius 4 cm. So first look at here the center and draw a circle of radius 4 cm. Draw a circle of radius 4 cm and next take a point on the concentric circle of radius 6 cm. So we have to draw one more circle of radius 6 cm with the concentric. So take the length of the arc 6 cm and with the same center draw one more circle and its radius is 6 cm. So these are the two concentric circles. The first circle radius 4 cm and the second circle radius 6 cm. Now locate a point on the concentric circle of radius 6 cm. So locate a point here like this. So this is a center O and this is a point on the outer circle and I am denoting the point with O. And here the same the previous problem, same construction. So join O and P. Now we have to draw a perpendicular bisector of OP. By taking more than half of the distance. We have to draw two arcs with center O and with center P. So with center O, draw an arc both sides. So draw arcs like this. And with the center O also draw the arcs which cuts the previous arcs. So like this, draw two arcs with the center O and with the center P. Now join the point of intersection of two arcs. So this is point of intersection of two arcs. Join the point of intersection of two arcs. So this is the point of joining the point of intersection of two arcs. Now this is a perpendicular bisector of OP and locate the point with M. Locate here the point with M. The angle here M is 90 degrees. Now next we have to draw a circle with center M and radius either OM or PM. Both are same. So with center M and radius either OM or PM. So both are same radius. So draw a circle of radius OM and with center M. And observe the circle must pass through the two points. O and P. Now locate the point of intersection of two circles. Here, the circle of radius 4 cm and the circle drawn with the center M. So these are the point of intersection of these two circles, and name the points with A and B. Name the points with A and B. Join PA and PB. Join PA and PB. So join PA and PB. Now these are our required tangents. And observe the length of tangents are equal here. The length of tangents both are equal. Length of PA is equal to the length of PB. So both are equal. Now we have to calculate the length by verify the measurement by actual calculation. Actual calculation means with the help of Pythagoras theorem. Now for this we have to join O and A. So join O and A. So angle at O is 90 degrees because PA is a tangent and OA is a radius. A is a point of contact of the tangent and the circle. So angle at A is right angle. So OAP is a right angle triangle. So angle at A must be 90 degrees. So in right angle triangle, OAP from Pythagoras theorem, now apply the Pythagoras theorem for right angle triangle OAP. So here OA value, the radius of the first circle 4 cm, and the length of OP is the radius of the outer circle, so this is 6 cm. We have to calculate the length of PA. So from Pythagoras theorem, the longest side, here the longest side is OP, which is opposite to the right angle. So OP square equal to sum of the squares of remaining two sides. The remaining two sides are OA and PA. So OA square plus PA square. Now bring OA square value. Left side, OP square minus OA square equal to PA square. So OP value, 6 cm, so 6 square, minus OA value 4 cm, is 4 square equal to PA square as it is. 6 square 36 minus 4 square is 16 equal to PA square. So first write PA square. Now 36 minus 16 value 20. So apply square root on both sides. So root PA square equal to root 20. Square root cancel. PA equal to root 20 value. So root 20 is written like this. Root 4 into 5. Root 4 value 2. Root 5 as it is 2 root 5. See PA equal to 2 root 5 or it is value 4.47. root 20 value 4.47 means approximate 4.5 centimeters. So length of PA equal to 4.5 centimeters. Not only the length of PA, the length of PB is also same, 4.5 centimeters, because these are the equal tangents. The length of tangents are equal. So by the actual verification, calculate the measurements of the tangents, means both are equal to same, PA equal to PB of length 4.5 centimeters.